Getting ready to leave my buddy's house here. Picked up the tractor and did some work on the diamond tee today. So here we go. Our newest acquisition, 1940 Ford 9N tractor. It's destined for my niece's house in New Mexico. We hope that everything works out okay for her, for this, and I'll get a little shot of this thing as we go down the road here for a while. All right. It's alive. work on the doors. They do not seal very well at the top, even though they got new weather stripping. We walked a dense carpenter on it.